Boys, this is the 2021 cross country at Lillydale Lake. How are your feelings? What are you thinking? You're about to run in about 10 minutes.
I'm feeling nervous.
You're nervous?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I feel confident about what I'm about to do.
Excellent.
I feel confident and a lot nervous.
I feel good and I feel bad.
Because?
In the middle.
Yeah. All right. 100%. Good luck, boys. Do your best.
Hey!
Yes.
This guy's random. We don't know him.
Pre-match interview. Who wants to answer a few questions?
Me.
Right, you're about to run, girls, in around about 4 minutes time from now. How are you feeling?
Scared.
Yes. Are you feeling? How nervous are you out of 10? Who's it? 10. 10. Excellent. Excellent. Enjoy it, girls. Do your best, whatever you do. Go for a time or go for a PB. Post-run interview, cross country 2021. What can you tell me, boys? How was it?
Tiring.
Yeah. What was the hardest bit out of the entire run, boys?
Sand.
Yep. Yeah.
And I heard about doing well in districts.
Oh, you think you're going to go into districts, are you? All right. Well done. Well done, boys. I hope you did your very best today. I hope you got at least a personal best. Well done, excellent. How are you feeling? Jackie came in second. How was the race? It's all right? How was it, Xavier?
Absolutely
You loved it? You got through it? How'd you go, darling?
Very tiring.
Very tiring? Yeah. And what place did you come in? 13th. How'd you go, Xavier? 45th. Well, don't worry. There was 51 boys. Jack, you still got anything you want to say? You're just too tired out at the moment. Too emotional, I think. Anyway, good race, kids. Well done. All right. Boys, how'd you go in the race? Now, Jack, you still got anything to say, or you're still...
Yes, I've got something to say.
Now, what are you going to say? Yes. Jackson, how did you go, dude? How'd you feel?
I did a big move up from 3 years ago.
Hayden, how'd you go, mate?
Good.
That's excellent. What did I do? Neil, how'd you go, darling? You came in third place. How are you feeling?
Great.
Feeling great. On to districts now. Yes. Keely, second place. How are you feeling? On your way to districts too.
Great, good.
Feeling a little bit tired though? Just a bit of a drink, bit of something to eat, bit of chilling, and you'll be fine. Well done, darling. Excellent. Into the flames, call out your name, but there was no answer. And now I know my heart is a ghost town. My heart is a ghost town. Tell me about Maddie. Maddie is a what? A poodle? Can't sit still. All right, boys, cross country 2021. Are you pumped? Are you ready to go?
Yes.
You ready to run?
Yes.
Right, you're going for a time or just a personal best today?
Personal
best? All right. Excellent. Boys, you're just about to run. I don't want to hold you up. I know you're all pumped and excited. Go for it, boys. Go for it. Yes. All right, this is 2021 cross country athletics, and I'm talking with grade 3 students. How did it go, kids, today?
Good.
That was cool. Was it? What was the hardest part of the race?
The sand.
The sand. Everyone says the sand, but the sand is so small. The rest of the track is so long.
No, the sand is thicker.
The sand is thicker. All right. Anyone get a place? Anyone get a place? Oh, well done. So you're on your way to districts. Well done. Some of you. All right. Excellent. Is it a great day out here at the lake?
Yeah.
What a great day to be alive. 23 degrees in late autumn. Thank you, kids. Thank you. Here with the girls in grade 5. Girls, how are you feeling today?
I'm excited and nervous.
You're excited and nervous. Are you going for a place or are you going for a personal best?
I'm gonna try my best to sprint.
I'm gonna try to get in the top 10.
Excellent.
Try and get at least in the
Have you got a strategy, girls, you know, for like during the race, you know, like fast, slow,
yeah,
slow, fast?
Yeah, when everyone's running, that's where you walk, and when everyone is like tired, then that's when you go.
Gotcha.
My strategy is like I jog most of the way, and then when I get over there to where the bridge is, I start running faster. I don't have one.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, girls, it's a brilliant day out here on the lake today, and I hope you have a really great run. You're about to run in about 20 minutes or so. Good luck, girls.
Okay.
Have a great day.
Thank you.
All right. What happened here, mate? What did you do?
I got punched in the face.
You got punched in the face, and that's got nothing to do with running, though.
Yeah.
Because?
I don't really know.
No, neither do I. Anyway, take care.
I will.
Fellas, it's been a very successful day out here today. The weather's been beautiful. What's been the highlight for you two?
The highlight, I think, has been that we've managed to get all kids, I think, finish, which has been great, Mr. J. So
great attitudes.
Attitudes fantastic. There's been quite a number of kids that have said thank you as well to a number of checkpoint parent helpers, but also a couple of parents at the end too, giving out certificates. So fantastic job by the guys.
Brilliant, Mr. D.
Glorious
Mr. D.
Weather out here today, Mr. Johnson. Mm. Absolutely glorious.
All right, Richie.
The kids have been fantastic as well. It'll be remiss of me, Mr. Stevens, put on a really good day.
He did.
He's had a lot of help, so.
Well done. Your inaugural cross country. I know, yes.
Yeah.
Well done, Mr. Stevens.
Thanks very much. And Mr. Dunn, all the best up north, mate.
Enjoy the weather.
Thank you, fellas. Well done, grade sixes, your last cross country. How do you feel?
Great. Exhausted.
Exhausted and great. Are you all going on to districts?
Yes.
Excellent. Oh, there's another one there. Well done. Come in a bit closer, kids. All right. What a glorious day this has been. What a great day at MEPS. How do you all feel now?
I'm great.
I feel proud.
You feel proud. That's excellent. Well, the year's only begun. Enjoy the day, kids. and enjoy the rest of grade 6. Well done. Thank you.
Thank you.